Sallallahu ala Muhammad, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam.
Chapter on It is permissible to put hand over head because of the severity of heat on a very hot day. Narrated Abu Darda, may Allah be pleased with him. We set out with Allah's Messenger, peace be upon him, on one of his journeys on a very hot day, and it was so hot that one had to put his hand over his head because of the severity of heat. None of us was observing Saum, except the Prophet, peace be upon him, and Ibn Rawaha,